It's mentally challenging because it's not the normal everyday vocabulary of movement that we use for ballet. Some of the parts are beautifully slow and sort of gymnastic a little bit, and then others are really punchy and you've just got to kind of push quite hard. So for the next 2 weeks, it's going to be about building stamina for shows in terms of the material that we're doing and getting comfortable with it and getting fit enough to do it.